thinking about the time I worked with Mark and his colleagues at Tunrose and how impressed I was by the level of engagement amongst the staff. This for me was a testament about Mark's commitment to develop his people, his ability to communicate a vision for the organisation, and then finally, his way of working, his know-how in empowering his employees to go forth and deliver that vision.